Marilyn Monroe, born in 1926 in Los Angeles, California, was considered one of the most popular sex symbols of the 1950s. To this day, she continues to be a major popular cultural icon. Marilyn, known for wearing her very tight figure-hugging dresses, is said to have up to this dress in 6 different colors. But she was no dumb blonde. Marilyn, the owner of a film production company, won the contract to film the production of The Prince and the Showgirl, in which this jacket appeared.